Hello, here we are for our European Cup semi-final first leg against Bayern Munich. Well, guess what? We draw against Swansea. Again, a draw against Swansea. It's like we cannot win a game in the league. Zecchini scored an early goal, then Neal scored the equalizer, then Patrick Roberts placed Swansea again on the lead, and Flynn equalized again. Let's watch the goals. Yeah, we cannot win in the league. Yeah, it's going to be a counter-attack. You guessed it. You guessed it right. We were trying to attack, but not good enough. And Swansea, they are going to come forward and score. Here they come. Zecchini starting the play. Wilson to the middle. Ramos to the right. Aitken crosses and Zecchini at second post finishes. First goal for Swansea. Then our goal would come. Berg starting the play. Neal. Murphy. Ball to the right. They are going to try and clear, but not good enough. José Carlos gets the ball. Flynn. He launches José Carlos. Crosses and Neal. Good finish by Neal. 16 goals, Neal. A good season for Neal. He's still very young, so good season for Neal. Anyway, then Swansea scores again. Zecchini here on the left to Chilwell. Zecchini again loses the ball, but Chilwell has it. Zecchini again, a tackle, but Chilwell crosses and Roberts. Yeah, second post finish. Roberts, Patrick Roberts, another goal for Swansea. And from a corner, we are going to score. Yeah, the ball is cleared, but Flynn gets the loose ball and with a good shot, Flynn. Flynn scores his first ever goal for FC United and does the equalizer. 1 point again. We are unable to score points and we sit in eighth place. Yeah, it is what it is. What can I say? Anyway, let's play against Bayern Munich. I am curious to know how we will do here. We are playing with Drexler in goal, Madeira, Guillaume, Jakovic, Chalobah, Burke, Gribin, Seong, Dauch, Kasul, and Neal. Let's see what we can do against Bayern Munich. Which are favorites, by the way, and a very strong team. So this is not an easy game. I wonder how competitive can we be today. Apparently it's a Bayern. But they do a poor cross from. No, it's a corner. Oh, I thought it was yeah, a corner. Come on, clearance. Oh, it's still Bayern. But a very poor pass there. Lucky for me, that was a very poor pass there. Bayern again. Apparently, we are having difficulties. Oh, come on. Come on, Shalobah. You cannot do that kind of mistake. Yeah. Zakuani scores for Bayern. terrible mistake by Shalaba. Come on, Dautch crosses. Nope. This Zakuani seems to be a real issue. Ooh, Drexler. Great save by Drexler. Whew, great save there. Guillot clears, but Tuchel still has the ball. Oh, this is... Oh, okay, nothing. It was not looking good, but nothing. Madeira with the throw. Burke, Madeira crosses. No, it's cleared. Come on, Seong. Okay, Seong gets loose ball. Ah, what a poor pass by Seong. Ooh, and here comes Akwani. Okay, good tackle, but... Oh, ooh, miss. We are just not playing good enough. At least it looks so. Corner to Gribbin. Come on, let's do something. Ooh, it's cleared. And here comes Zakuani. Ah, ooh. Zakuani. And he scores. Yeah, good goal from Zakuani. And we are having no chance against Bayern Munich. Yeah. This may well be it. It's a very, very strong team, this Bayern Munich. And they are destroying us. Zakuani again. Poor. We simply don't know what to do with that guy, with that Zakuani guy. Zakuani with the free kick. Oh, against the post. Yeah, that could have been the 3-0. Could have been. But glad it wasn't, because this way we still have kind of a foot in the game. So, who knows, maybe we can still do something. Though, I have to say, I am not really confident. Nope. Shalaba. Madeira. Come on, Seong, Dautch, Seong, Madeira, Dautch, sets up Madeira, he can cross, ooh, Neil, good goal, powerful finish by Neil, 17 goals this season, powerful finish by Neil, that was good stuff. Good stuff there by Madeira and Neil. A very good play, a very good finish. Oh no. Yeah. Kamara scores for Bayern. Yeah. Oh well. And we are back again. 2 goals behind again. That's not great. Not great. I will play John Murphy on the right, and then Dolan. I'm looking for David Dolan on the left. Let me replace the wingers, see if they can produce something. Come on, get me the ball. Oh no. No, 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 no. Ah, it's a foul by Murphy. Well, it's better than having a dangerous chance, but okay. And it's only a tip-off, so yeah, no big deal. Watch it. Oh shit, yeah, Zakuani scores again. Poor hat-trick by Zakuani. And we are, looks like we are finished. Yeah, it really looks like we are finished, but there is still the home game, but I don't know. I don't know what we can do. I am not very confident. Oh shit, that could have been another goal. It was a save by Drexler. Yeah, Bayern are just coming on top of us. Ugh. Come on. Yeah, nothing is working. Oh well, oh well, oh well, oh well. We are not strong enough yet. Okay, it's a loss. It's a loss. Let's deal with it. I am not going to show you the game against Crystal Palace. I'll be back for the second leg against Bayern. Till then, bye.